Arthur.
Dutch, Miss O'Shea.
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off of it.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew. Drink some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. And we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
I tried them. Brain dead. Now I sleep good and wake up piss proud.
Well, damn.
Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
And leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. Mm. Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Afraid I don't know.
Lenny! Hey, Lenny! You seen that fella I was with? Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Your mouth, mister.
Switch to water, my friend.
Lenny!
How many have you had, pal?
Lenny! There you are, Lenny.
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
Damn it, Lenny. Stop jumping off on me!
Lenny! What are you talking about?
Cheers. Cheers.
not you again.
You alive? Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I don't want to die. Well, what did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
Oh, Jesus.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.